I've been working with Pittsburgh Rug Company for almost a year now, and I'm very happy to be here. I am an interior designer. I just happen to specialize in the Oriental rugs. I've known the owner for quite some years, and I'm very fortunate to be able to be working with him now. I love what I do, trying to find people rugs, the right rug for their home. A lot of times people come in and they don't even know exactly what they're looking for. It's actually a little bit more complicated than people normally think that it is. Our average rug sale is pretty much for a living room area, possibly dining room or bedroom. We start off with the area. We address the area that needs to be covered, approximate size, give or take a few inches, and we go from there. You have to ask a lot of questions. Because rugs are so diverse, you have to find out if they're familiar with machine-made rugs, if they're familiar with hand-knotted rugs, the different qualities of wools, dyes, what kind of style do they like? Are they more contemporary transitional, or are they more traditional, like the old-school Oriental motif? So, like I said, there's a lot of questions that you have to ask them in order to narrow them in and hone them in on finding the right rug, because there are so many different types out there.